Look at her style from the street. Look at her style from the ghetto. This I will never make it be.
Let me take you on an exciting journey of Santa Marta's most notorious beaches. Playa Blanca, Playa Los Cocos, and Playa El Rodadero. I'm going to let you know which beach is the best, in my opinion, so that way you can make your own decision and go from there. Let's check this out.
All these people go use me, babe. May God bless me and my family. Nobody feel me somebody. Somebody feel me nobody. Never you down or no. Nobody feel me somebody. Somebody feel me nobody. Never you down or no. But me and me crash on a loop, on a loop. Me, I wanna turn up on the loop, on the loop. Me, I wanna get to the loop, on the loop. Me, I wanna shine on the loop, on the loop. Me, I wanna turn up on the loop, on the loop. Me, I wanna shine on the loop, on the loop.
So, coming back from Playa Blanca, it's okay, it's nice. But I think the most chicken is that Playa El Rodadero. That's where the chicken is at. Being at those beaches, I was really hyped up to go to Playa Blanca, and it was okay. It's just that I didn't see too many girls out there, so maybe I went on a wrong day, which I think was Thursday, Friday. But anyways, it doesn't matter, I digress. Anyways, number one is El Rodadero, two is Playa Blanca, three is Cocos. Playa Los Cocos. It's less to be desired. They got a dirty side. I didn't see too many. It's like more like a gym beach, if that makes any sense. Like maybe like Venice Beach out Cali or whatever. But Los Cocos, probably like my least favorite. But it's not a beach I gotta get to. Stay tuned. Thanks for watching. Swagtopian. I'm addicted to that beach life, yo. I'm addicted. It's crazy. But you already know what it is. So I told you.